What can I do for you?
I've stopped you for a check.
Punching that donut, you'll say.
Exactly.
You really do have nerves of steel.